a quiet place with his friends. Together they ate supper, where Jesus took the bread, gave thanks, broke it, and said, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. When you eat it, remember me."
In the same way, after supper, Jesus took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it to his disciples, saying,
"Drink from it, all of you. This is the new covenant in my blood, shed for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this to remember me."
Christ, our Passover, is sacrificed for us. Salvation is given for the healing of the world.
And now together.
These are the gifts of God for each of us, the dearly loved children of God.
There is no one in this room or in this world who is not welcome to eat and drink with Jesus.
So come at the direction of the ushers and let us celebrate our faith in Jesus Christ.